Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about our carbon cubes. Yeah, we've had these out for 6-8 months now. Popular, a lot of people like them. So we're just going to walk through some of the basis for the design and why we did this. And it was mainly because of customer input. So let's walk through a little bit about them. Mix rooms, listening rooms, whatever it is, we really have two parts. We have the part where the energy sources are, the speakers, right? And then we have the rear of the room. So we're going to call this front of the house, and we call this rear of the house, okay? Same kind of acoustical issues, except we got more here, right? Because we have more energy. So we're going to have more pressure issues up here, and we're going to have, you know, same amount of reflections. But wherever you have an energy-producing source in the room, you're going to have more pressure. And remember that front wall we always talk about is the area of high pressure, and these side walls, area of high pressure. More pressure here than there is here. So if we're going to focus pressure treatment and we're, you know, don't have the space or the room or the budget to treat the front wall and both side walls, which is technically what we should, then we got to resort to other tactics, okay? So the cubes are designed to manage pressure only. They're not designed for reflections because they don't have any foam technology on them. So they're just for pressure. And that's the goal. So they're 12, 12, 12. They're a cube. They're about 40 pounds. Now you compare that to our ACDA series, same technology, 30, 60, 16, 230 pounds on wheels, obviously. And most of you use them, you know, along the front and the side walls and those that can afford to treat the whole room. But big difference in weight, big difference in size, big difference in square footage of coverage. But these are much bigger performers per square foot. It's up about 20 points. So you get a lot of performance in a small box, I guess is the way to say it. And the nice thing about them, well, obviously we already talked about front and sidewall treatment as being the most option, but the horsepower of the ACDA series, we have it now in a smaller package and a little bit more horsepower. With the ACDA series at 12 square feet, we get about 0.75 dB attenuation. Well, these are about I gotta get some new chalk, 0.5 dB attenuation. So a lot more horsepower than the ACD in a more smaller form. 40 pounds versus 230. So you can stack them. You can place them wherever you want. They're movable, easy, 40 pounds. You can pick it up. They have a non-skid surface on them, so they're not going to slide. So you can put them under the desk. You can put them behind the speakers. There's lots of places that you can put them. Now, this is going to be a tuning process because we're not treating the cause of the problem, which is the walls. We're actually kind of using what we call selective prosecution, if you would, persecution of the pressure. So we're selectively targeting those specific areas under the desk, behind the speakers, wherever that pressure is, and you're going to have to experiment. But with a good thing, at 40 pounds a unit and 12 inches square, you've got that kind of flexibility. I have these in our two-channel room. Well, I have them in the theater room too, but I have them under the desk behind the speakers. Took me about 2 months to figure out the exact location, but you try it. You put it here, you try it, you move it around there, and you try it. So, you know, it's on average, we're finding that people are using between 10 to 20 units total. So it's easier on the budget. It's easier on the size and the management. A little bit more performance than the ACDA series. Now, the cubes come in both, the ACDA 10 and the ACDA 12 technology. And we're going to need a combination of both in most rooms. And we can help you calculate that. Don't worry about any of that stuff. That's all easy. So it's always type. It's always tap. I'm sorry. Type, amount, and position. That's what we're up against. Now, we're not going to have enough square footage coverage to really, you know, get a flat response, but we can knock down peaks 5, 6, 8 dB, and that can take your room from an unworkable room to a room that you can mix in and produce a product that translates. So these are our kind of a response to the needs of our customers. And it's a smaller version of our ACDA series, our carbon technology, which is our big gun. So we had an engineer do a testimonial for us, Jeff has. So just, you know, watch his video and you'll get an idea of what he went through with the cubes. So our carbon cubes, relatively new product for us, but try it. We've got a lot of people using it right now, so there'll be more testimonials to follow. Hope this helps. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. We also have a newsletter that you can subscribe to, so please do that because we offer special price discounts to only those on our newsletter. And then don't forget about our forum. We have started a forum on our own website where people ask questions, and I usually get a chance every couple of days to look at it. There's an interchange between people on the forum, and we'll give you real answers on a regular basis, so that'll help you. Thank you.